Alright, so today, Wednesday morning, prepare for the blanket or big bath towel, beach towels, bolster if you have, or you can use the cushions instead. And if you have an extra yoga mats, it'll be great. So just roll it up, extra mats, this one to prepare, we're gonna use it at the beginning. Alright, who's here? Good morning, everyone. So prepare all the props. And first position, we're going to use the extra yoga mat. If you don't have it, you can use the blankets or towels instead. Make some similar lengths. If the blanket, you can use. Roll it up. Tightly, same to the towels. Okay. So if you make it like this, I'm gonna use the mat instead. Place it on the mat. Bring your tailbone, sacrum closer to the edge of the poster. So the mat. For your legs, swallow your feet together. Butterfly positions, open your knees to the side. And slowly we're going to lie down. So the whole spine comes straight onto the mat or towels, bracket. So lay down nicely. If your heads are dropping down, if you're tall, place another cushion or bracket to support your head. So don't drop your head and then tension on your neck. So if the yoga mat is not long enough, place another one to support your head. So your head is not dropping down to the floor. Now draw your shoulders back. Release your arms to the side of your body. Turn your palms facing out. Relax your hips here, relax your stomach, just sinking. Okay, while you're taking this position, just go check it out. More times. And reach your arms up, squeeze your fingertips in, open up your fingers. Making a good breath circulation to the tip of your fingers. Stretch your legs one by one. Point your toes. Squeeze your legs all the way up to your buttocks. Flex your foot. Lift your heels up, away from the floor. Re-squeeze your calves. One more time, point your toes. Squeeze all the way up to your buttocks. Flex your foot. Lift your heels up. And release. Take a couple of breaths. Relax your legs. Breathe into your belly.
Thank you.
as you exhale, slowly come back. Before you come up, take a couple of breaths. Take your hands by your side and place yourself up. Okay, let's come to tabletop positions. You're gonna swing your body front and back. Come forward, stimulate your wrist. And tuck your toes, bring your hips back towards your heels, keep your arms straight, elbows lifted, palms pressed, and pull your arms towards your body. And inhale, slowly tabletop. You can go lower this time. And keep moving, inhale. Exhale, sit back, keep your arms engaged, palms twist and pull your arms towards your body, stretch your shoulders. Inhale, and exhale. You can add the options, look around your body.
Your body.
thoughts completely to echo your body. Breathe out. next inhale, you're going to come up slowly. Move your top leg to the side. Knee sideways. Come on, the elbow if you need to. Or use the blanket to support your arms. And sink it in here. If you can come up. Use your arms, press yourself up.
Into your lungs. or you can stay there as long as you. Okay. Read the cards and get shit off. Okay. Today I'm using this butterfly oracle card. It says volunteer. I'm gonna post it later on the page. Alright. Thank you very much for watching. And if you have any comments, please leave the comments. And if you are watching from any other countries, we're here in Dubai, or any other country if you're watching, please leave a comment where you are watching from. Alright. Thank you very much. Thank you. Have a lovely day.